Serving, could you tell us what's the latest or ano yung mga bago at exciting about this year's summer workshop?
Katulad ng mga previous years, we are now opening our theater festival. In fact, we're now on our second week. Ganun pa din yung objective namin in presenting experimental plays because we are quite used to presenting educational plays during our on-season productions. Kaya this is our way to feed our passion, to present naman something different from the usual things that we do every time we open the season. So, yun, yung mga theater festival plays namin are being written by the stagers under my tutelage. Tapos, nag-open din kami ng directing class, so they are also directing now yung mga workshop participants, yung mga various plays that I did in the past. Tapos, they're trying to interpret it na sa kanila as directors. Kasi, hindi naman habang buhay artista sila, so we're also teaching them other ano naman avenues for theater like writing, directing. Yan.
Okay, and the guests, who do we have here?
Okay, for this year our jury is composed of film writers and directors. Kasi naisip lang namin, kasi for the past years we invited mga theater people, ito naman we want them na parang filmic parang medyo
atake
attack na, but they could utilize our materials for maybe for indie films, for short films kanya, kasi ngayon mga one-act plays. Tapos may venture kasi nabubuksan yung Phil's Theater soon this coming October. So, naisip namin na, sige, yung mga board members nag-decide na, sige, puro film people yung invite natin para in preparation for the big venture that we will be opening in October. It's not a secret anymore. We're producing actually a film.
Okay.
Okay. For
these are indie films.
Sabihin na natin indie, pero kung tutusin, parang mainstream din kasi kapag katinignan mo, we are not joining any festival, number one.
Okay.
Tapos second, it will be funded by Phil Stagers. So, it will open on a date na hindi naka-ano sa festival. So, parang kapag katinignan mo, kasi ang indie ngayon, napakahirap gumawa na hindi mo isasali sa festival. Di ba? Parang, ang purpose lagi ng indie, parang mag-join sa festival. Ito hindi. We just want to produce one play na parang we could also market to our students. Ganun. Kasi, that's what we do eh. Di ba? For the past 18 years, nagpo-produce kami ng plays para sa mga students. Naman, film.
I see. Okay, it's been 2 weeks na. How many weeks to go? And what else can we expect?
2 weeks pa. Pero yung last week, naging ang bangkay na yung that is the usual tradition. And we will end with ang bangkay. Pero yung third week namin, merong 4 competing plays pa doon ulit. Pagkatapos, meron yata kaming 2 revisited. So, medyo masalipot yung preparation this week kasi alam naman natin weekly yung preparation for the theater test. Pero excited yung mga judges. Nakita naman natin that they're very interested with the various materials because they're not used to seeing Phil Stagers do that. No? So, enjoy naman. Pati mga bata, the perform. Okay.
How many participants do we have this year?
This year, medyo kumonte, 120 lang. No? Compared to last year na 200. Kasi nag-ano kami ngayon,
nag-screening
o nag-eliminate kami. Kasi ang gusto namin, we train people because we will be hiring this June. So, ang primary purpose is for us to get the stagers from the workshop participants. So yung mga walang seed of talent that we could enhance and money, hindi na muna namin tinanggap for this year. Plus besides kasi, this particular workshop is sponsored by Raymond Francisco Front Row. So ang gusto namin, medyo extensive yung workshop. Kaya mahirap yung ma-attain kapag ka sobrang dami ng estudyante sa isang class. So nililit namin.
Okay. You have tickets and it's open for public. Yes. At nagdagdag pa kayo ng mga shows.
Oo. Open itong theater festival natin sa general viewing public. ₱250 yung ticket price. Parang anim na play yata yung mapapanood sa ₱250. So parang ang ganda-ganda ng experience. Saka very intimate yung theater. So talaga mag-enjoy sila manood. Kaya doon kayo, yung ang bangkay medyo mataas yung ticket price, ₱500. Pero ang schedule naman nun is May 24, 7 p.m. and May 25, 1 p.m. and 7 p.m.
Okay, how can they can get the tickets?
They can get the tickets here sa gate, available. Ulitin ko yung para sa May 18, ₱250 yung ticket. Ang show ay 1 o'clock. Yung May 24 and 25, ₱500 yung ticket.
Alright, of course, sa Facebook, pwede na kayo message din.
Yes, nasa Facebook kami, yung Instagram namin, Philippine_Stagers, as in Twitter, Philippine Stagers, tapos yung Facebook, Philippine Stagers Foundation. Yan, yun yung mga social media accounts namin.
Alright, thank you.
Thank you.